Hello, hi friends. Today we are talking about the progressions. Now, it is mainly this subject is the 10th class subject. The people who are interested in watching this video, they can solve the progression problems very easily. I can explain in details the series and sequence of the series involved in progressions. There are three types of series involved in progressions. One is especially helpful for the 10th class students who are studying the 10th class standard. They can watch this video and they can clear their doubts. I am sure that it is very easy they can understand with this lecture. So now let's start the progressions. The three types of series in progressions. One is the AP series. This is called arithmetic progression. And secondly, geometric progressions. And third is harmonic progressions. We will study in detail about this AP, arithmetic, geometric and harmonic progressions. So now in AP, now number one is series. What is AP series? This is AP means arithmetic progression series. Arithmetic progression is look like this: A, comma, A plus D, A plus 2D, A plus 3D, and so on to the nth term. This is called A plus N minus 1 into D. This is the nth term. This is called the term 1, T1. This is called term 2. This is called term 3. This is called term 4. And this is called the nth term, Tn, nth term. Now this is, second thing is the common difference. The formula for common difference is referred as D. D is equal to T2 minus T1. And third is the nth term. Nth term is referred as Tn is equals to A plus N minus 1 into D. And fourth is arithmetic mean between two numbers A and B. AM is equals to A plus B by 2. This is called arithmetic mean. In similar fashion, we can make the series for geometric progression and harmonic progression. I will show you right now. This is the formula you can solve each and every problem on the arithmetic progression. Now I am talking about now the geometric progression. Is geometric progression. Now number one is series, geometric series. How it is written as A first term, AR, AR square, AR cube, and so on to the nth term is A R N minus 1. This is called the nth. This is called T1, T2, term 2, term 3. This is term 4. This is the nth term. Tn is equal to A R N minus 1. Understood? And second is the common ratio. There this is a common difference, and it is called common ratio. common ratio is referred as small r is equals to T2 by T1. And third is the nth term in GP, geometric progression, is Tn is equals to Arn minus 1. Fourth one is geometric mean between two numbers A and B is equals to GM is equals to root AB. This completes the 4 points of geometric progression. With these formulas, you can solve all geometric progression problems. And the last, we are discussing about the harmonic progression. Now, in harmonic progression, it is very easy. Harmonic progression is third one. Harmonic progression. HP is equals to the reciprocal of AP. Understood? What is the series now? We will talk about the series of HP. HP is equals to 1 by A, 1 by A plus D, 1 by A plus 2D, 1 by A plus 3D. And so on to the last term, this is the nth term, is A plus N minus 1 into D. This is called the last term. And second one is, here, what we have to do is, for geometric mean, the harmonic mean, this is called harmonic mean, HM is equals to, between harmonic mean, between two numbers, A and B, is equals to, HM is equals to 2AB divided by A plus B. This is formula. Or else, you can write GM, geometric mean square, divided by AM. This is called geometric mean. For any problem related to geometric mean, we have to apply all the formula related to AP. That is arithmetic progression. And then we have to reverse it. We will get the harmonic progression. So this completes the details of geometric progression, arithmetic progression, geometric progression and harmonic progression. I think this video will suffice to the 10th class students. If they have any kind of doubt, kindly just, I can explain them in detail also. If they do, contact me or they can subscribe me, I will come up with a new video also. Kindly do subscribe my channel and press the bell icon. And this, thanks for watching the video.